Hold on, let me look down through here real good. Get this thing focused back
you'll
up.
Have to stop for me. Go ahead and stop all of it dead still. So if you pull up your menu.
Do what?
Pull up your menu.
What for?
You just pull it up. Okay. Okay, take your finger off of it.
It's off.
Okay, you can clear the menu off. What I'm watching is the drift on it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
if,
well.
If when it's sitting here and you've got that drift to the upper right, you can take and do the auto null.
Roger.
All right.
Get this thing out of here.
All right, go ahead.
Got a few people on the right. We look pretty good there.
Those are the guards, right?
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, if you don't auto null it on the ground, it's a bitch to auto null in the air. See what that is?
You're a, what's you see, that?
That's a cow.
A cow?
Yeah.
Wow.
The cow, a small cow or a goat?
Here's a.
Okay. Flaps coming up.
Yeah, you get farm animals on this runway. There goes your shed. Just
yep.
Started working.
Yeah.
Cave Hawk, how do you read?
Is that on FM?
Negative, it's over on VHF.
Oh, okay.
That's all we got.
Yeah. You can also call them on security, but you don't have that yet, do you?
No. Cave Hawk, how do you read?
That thing sunk out there, that freighter you're looking at, and they just left it sit there to rot. It's sitting on kind of a little sandbar type thing.
Yeah.
Yep. We went out to it in one of the security boats, and they just, you know, gutted it out, kept what they wanted, and fucked the rest of it.
Oh, I just say it's 15. That gyro is a little off. Slightly right wing down.
Yeah, but you are a little right wing down now.